99 a pound when you buy 3 pounds or more. Limit 10 pounds with Club Card where applicable.
MyFM, an iHeartRadio station.
Available everywhere on our free iHeartRadio app.
Number one for music, radio, and podcasts all in one.
West Coast University, ahead of the curve.
Hey there, it's Valentine. You know, Memorial Day weekend marks the unofficial start of summer 2021. So whether you're hitting the beach or hosting a backyard barbecue, you can bring 104.3 MyFM with you on the free iHeartRadio app. Plus, to keep that party going, we've turned off the commercials on our throwback stations like iHeart 90s, Fly Nation, iHeart Country 90s, Slippery One Wet, and Smells Like the 90s. Or you can relax poolside. Slip into a summer podcast binge only in the free iHeartRadio app. Number one for music, radio, and podcast.
More music, more variety.
Valentine in the morning.
Valentine in the morning.
104.3
MyFM. FM.
Kids think that's shave your beard instead of save your tears.
And now none of us will ever hear it any different.
No. Dude, you took down the glass. You took down the glass between us. Where's the glass?
A big day.
I love the glass. I'll put the glass.
No, I don't know if I want it or not. There's glass between us like a banking system. And we had some stuff in the studio. We're filming yesterday. And Brian took down the plexiglass between us. I feel naked.
I didn't realize until you just said that yes, it's gone.
It's
Where
a thing.
Is it?
It's just a open shove in the corner.
Okay.
With everything else we ever find in the studio, we just shove it in the corner.
Right.
There's a corner here that just has all of Kevin's junk, Jill's junk, my junk, plexiglass, whatever. Just shoved in a corner, yeah.
But no one can see. Unless
there's like a space.
There.
It's like a foot and a half gap between like the desk and the wall where like you can't do anything there. So
right, you couldn't walk back
junk
there.
Drawer.
Right, it's an area like if the engineers had to access stuff, they have to crawl back there and things. So apparently we just shove junk there.
Yeah.
But we always have this thing too, like spring cleaning at iHeart. There is here like once a year. I don't know if they did it this year or not. We're supposed to put stuff in there.
Oh yes.
But we don't. So we're like, we got a junk spot. That's where it goes.
Probably
yeah.
Me.
Fine. Yeah, when our day finally comes, we go to the big radio studio in the sky. He's just like, I'm not doing eternity with you. Can you imagine that? If for some reason, if you take away your personal faith, and if I take away my Catholicism, personal faith, and everything, imagine if, like, when you go, imagine this. Whatever you were doing is what you do in the afterlife.
Okay, I see what you're saying.
Imagine if we were stuck doing a radio show for the rest of eternity or something like that. That's kind of a good script right there. What you were doing when you go determines what happens to you in the afterlife.
No matter what you're doing, whether you're sitting on the couch eating some ice cream,
that's what you're doing for the rest of eternity.
Okay.
Like the moment you go, like if
the
we all
you
pass
go,
away
right
now.
Right, right.
Mm. Okay.
Now, for most people, that can be pretty bad. For others, hey, guess what I was doing? He had a heart attack while we were. But then you got to do that for eternity. Oh, and you never ever. We'll move on from this, because I just realized I could go down a rabbit hole. This is a good bit for Onstage of Laugh Factory, sure. It's going to be great there.
Yeah.
Not so much on the radio. How are you, Jill?
I'm good. I made it on time today, you guys. Wow.
No one's going to say anything.
Oh, no. Comments off the air. Say differently.
Well, that was Kevin Bryan, not me.
Yeah.
Kevin, stand up, turn around. Let me see the back of your shirt.
Oh,
you took the zipper off
yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it was a different shirt, obviously, because it's not the same shirt I wore yesterday.
No, no, no.
What was on your shirt?
I went through the entire day, and we went to like this neighborhood little gathering, met some people, made some new friends, which we've been, you know, kind of looking to do ever since we moved, and it was nice. It was a nice day. Talked to a lot of people, and then I got home. At the end of the day, I realized I had a sticker on the back of my shirt that Molly put there in the morning. It said, "Step into my office."
What? No.
Could have been worse, brother. Could have been worse. You know? Could have been a different type of sticker on there. Who knows? But step into my office. Did anybody step in?
No, nobody commented on it.
Everyone's like, I'm not stepping in that office. Look at this guy. All right, 6:14. It's Valentine in the morning. This is 104.3 My FM. There's $1,000. First chance to win coming up 7 o'clock this morning. Tony Jordan has the morning traffic. Tony, what's going on?
Well, I'll start with the good news this time around. All lanes have been reopened on the 10 freeway in Covina. Eastbound side just before you get to Villa Verde. That was an SUV and a moving truck that got tangled up, so two right lanes were blocked off, but everything's been reopened, just minor delays right at the scene. Westbound side of the 10 slows at Azusa as you head over towards the 605. A SIG alert, unfortunately, because of police activity in Orange County. Northbound side of the 5 freeway shut down in Harbor. They're taking everybody off of the freeway there. You are going to see a backup as you're coming away from Chapman Avenue. Southbound side of the 5 is shut down in Lincoln. They're diverting everybody to Lincoln, and that driver's tough coming away from the 91. Eastbound side of the 91 at State College. It's a crash with a big rig there. That's blocking the second lane from the left and adding to an already busy drive as you're coming away from the 5 freeway. As far as avoiding the 5 freeway, use Beach Boulevard as your north-south alternate, or even try the 5 or the 55 as your alternates. This traffic report is sponsored by Metrolink. All aboard Adventures Calling. Grab your family and hop on a Metrolink train this weekend for food, fun, and sun from Ventura to Oceanside. Adults pay just $10 and kids ride free on weekends. With enhanced cleaning and antimicrobial air filtration, your family is safe. Download the Metrolink app and explore today. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
Tomorrow night on Fox, our 2021 iHeartRadio Music Awards are here, live from Hollywood. Don't miss the start of the show, because The Weeknd and Ariana Grande kick it off with their first ever performance together of the number one hit, Save Your Tears. Host and performer Usher built his own nightclub on the Dolby Theater stage, right next to where your favorite artists will perform live, including Bruno Mars and Anderson .Paak as Silk Sonic.
Doja Cat, Danny Shay, and more. Plus, Elton John will be there live to accept the iHeartRadio Icon Award with a special tribute from Demi Lovato, her, and Brandi Carlile. You'll see special appearances by Dua Lipa, Taylor Swift, Roddy Ricch, 21 Pilots, Megan Thee Stallion, and more. Our 2021 iHeartRadio Music Award. Watch it live on Fox tomorrow night at 8 and listen on iHeartRadio.
The Chalupa Cravings Box, an abundant collection of Taco Bell favorites like the Chalupa, a beefy five-layer burrito, plus chips and nacho cheese sauce, and a medium drink. Watch your wildest cravings come true. At participating U.S. locations for a limited time, all day drinks exclude freeze.
Just this 30-minute bike boot camp?
I guess it's that kind of day.
Are you ready for a total body workout, Peloton fam?
I am.
Your Peloton instructor's right in your home?
Are you feeling it yet? Let's keep pushing for 5.
You have motivation that's ready when you are.
Clip off that bike and meet me on the mat for lunges. I got this. You showed up today, Peloton. Who's feeling sweaty and strong?
Definitely me.
Visit the Peloton showroom at Westfield Century City or Santa Monica Place to try the Peloton bike for yourself.
Getting families vaccinated against COVID-19 is an important step to bringing back joy for all of us. That's within reach now that the Pfizer vaccine is proven safe and effective for those 12 and older. This is the same vaccine millions of Californians have already gotten. California is even adding new vaccine clinics specifically for young people. Together, we can end the pandemic. Visit VaccinateAll58.com or call 833-422-4255 to learn more.
Mongo Toyota's amazing spring challenge is on. Our all-star lineup of the largest Toyota inventory features hard-to-find cars, trucks, and SUVs, and more are arriving daily. Don't see your perfect Toyota? Reserve it, and we'll deliver it, and you'll never pay over MSRP. Shop MongoToyota.com.
What if your bank acted more like they actually knew you? Like if you were having a rough month and you could use a few extra bucks to make it to payday, then they'd just lend it to you so you wouldn't overdraw your account. What if there was a bank that acted that way? Varo does. Varo Advance lends you an extra $20 when you really need it. Welcome to a new kind of bank. Welcome to Varo, a bank for all of us.
Subject to qualifications. Find out more at borrowmoney.com. Borrow Bank N.A., member FDIC.
Masks don't slow us down. They keep us moving. From the store to the park or pickup game. At the movies. Or at the gym. Keep wearing a snug-fitting mask with multiple cloth layers. Together, we can end this pandemic. Visit COVID-19.ca.gov today to learn more. Brought to you by the Center at Sierra Health Foundation.
I'm one of thousands of women with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC, which is breast cancer that has spread to other parts of the body.
I'm living in the moment and taking anthems. Probacyclic.
I was 125 years old. The only case in here is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR positive, HER2 negative MBC as the first hormonal based therapy.
In your moment, ask your doctor about IDANS and visit IDANS.com. IDANS may cause low white blood cell counts, but not lead to serious infections. IDANS may cause severe inflammation of the lungs. Both of these fears to die. Call your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking IDANS, call your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are or plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite.
When you feel good about yourself, whether it's when you're looking in a mirror or you just feel that light inside of you, it shows. It's Jules and Valentine in the morning. Squeeze.com helped give me some of that confidence back. It's the best juice cleanse on the market. The juices taste so good, packed with delicious, flavorful fruits and veggies. After my 3-day cleanse, I have more energy. My